continually searching for a nail. What we have essentially done is created one hell of a nailer. And for the rest of our generation, for the rest of my life, what we have essentially done is created one hell of a nailer. And for the rest of our generation, for the rest of my lifetime, this force will be continually searching for a nail. What we have essentially done is created one.
While she was still under medical observation status, she was served with official charges, administrative charges from the prison, indicating that she would be punished for attempting to take her life. And just yesterday, she was formally served those charges and served with being that she would be punished for attempting to serve those charges and will be facing an administrative ward on September 20th. So that really does reflect the ongoing pattern of abuses.
What they really do is they just embolden commanders. They embolden decision makers. Because there is no threat. There is no immediate consequence. They embolden decision. Because there is no consequence. Decision makers. Because there is no threat. There is no immediate consequence. But what they really do is they just embolden commanders. They embolden decision makers. Because there is no threat. There is no immediate consequence. But what they really do is they just embolden commanders. They embolden decision makers. Because there is no immediate consequence. But what they really do is they just embolden decision makers. Because there is no threat. There is no immediate consequence. But what they really do is they just embolden commanders. They embolden decision makers.
Possibility of change, and that another world is possible.
Thank you.